And the verdict, a victory by 3 feet to Brock's.